All believers are in a war with the adversary, the devil. 1 Peter 5 verse 8 says, "For us to be alert and of sober mind, your enemy the devil prowls around like a roaring lion looking for someone to devour." The devil perpetrates his wickedness throughout the world. The scripture says in Ephesians 6 verse 12, "For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms." Most of us are aware of the evil characteristic of Satan. John 10:10 tells us, "The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life and have it to the full." The devil's will is to establish long-term stronghold on people in which he may dominate and hold them captive. Strongholds are a strong influence or persistent oppression, obsession, hindrances or harassment on any believers. The devil's primary strategy is to disguise his activity so that it appears that someone else or something else is to blame. The devil wants us to focus our attention on the flesh, his instrument, his hindrances, and wrestle with them so that our battle will be directed against the symptoms instead of the real source. If you are fighting with the symptoms of the devil, you will not end the problems until you deal with the source and bind the strongholds. Jesus explained that in order to overturn the works and activity of the devil, we must bind him first. Matthew 12 verse 29 tells us, "Or again, how can anyone enter a strong man's house and carry off his possessions unless he first ties up the strong man? Then he can plunder his house." All Christians must be aware that God has equipped them to overcome Satan's power. The Apostle Paul says, 2 Corinthians verse 10 to 4, that the weapon of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty in God for pulling down strongholds. To break strongholds and keep them broken, a believer must take authority in Jesus' name to bind and take authority over certain activities. Mark 3 verse 27, the Bible says, "In fact, no one can enter a strong man's house without first tying him up. Then he can plunder the strong man's house." Casting down strongholds and keep them broken, a believer must pray with other believers to intercede against strongholds until you get results. Casting down strongholds and keep them broken, a believer must first establish the presence of God, where Satan has been commanded to live, fill it up with God's presence. 2 Corinthians 6 verse 14 tells us, "Do not team up with those who are unbelievers. How can righteousness be a partner with wickedness? How can light live with darkness?" Casting down strongholds and keep them broken, you must submit yourself and draw close to God. James 4 verse 7, the Bible says, "So humble yourselves before God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you." Casting down strongholds and keep them broken, you must give no place or vacancy to the devil. With Satan out of your life, fill the void with God. The scripture says in Ephesians 4 verse 27, "Do not give place to the devil." Casting down strongholds and keep them broken, you must clothe yourself with the God's armor. Take upon you daily the full array of God's spiritual equipment that you may be ready for battle. Ephesians 6 verse 13 through 17 tells us, "Therefore put on full armor of God, so that when the day of evil comes, you may be able to stand your ground. And after you have done everything to stand, stand firm then, with the belt of truth buckled around your waist, with the breastplate of righteousness in place, and with your feet fitted with the readiness that comes from the gospel of peace. In addition to all this, take up the shield of faith with which you can extinguish all flaming arrows of the evil one. Take the helmet of salvation and the word of the Spirit, which is the word of God." Tonight we are going to pray to destroy all the stronghold in your life in Jesus' name. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, I ask for forgiveness of my sins and of my ancestors' sins. I cover myself and my family under the blood of Jesus. I ask for the blood of Jesus to wash away filthiness out of my life and my family life in the name of Jesus. Let the fire of God begin to burn down every altar erected against my life in the name of Jesus. I cut down the root of evil flowing in my life and in my family life in the name of Jesus. Every evil dedication upon my life and my family to the Queen of Heaven be broken by the blood of Jesus. every evil dedication made by anybody to the Queen of the Course be broken by the blood of Jesus. Every evil dedication made by anybody to the spirit of death and hell be broken in the name of Jesus. Every evil dedication made by anybody to the spirit of the waters be broken in the name of Jesus. Any power caging the lives of my family, I command you to loose your hold over their lives in the name of Jesus. Any power caging my children, loose your hold over their lives and die in the mighty name of Jesus. You stronghold of darkness operating from my past, be dismantled by the fire of the Holy Ghost and the blood of Jesus. Every high or demonic altar upon my life, I cast you down in the victorious name of my Lord Jesus Christ. Evil agent, carry your message to your sender and release the arrows you brought to me against me. I curse the curses sent against me and return them to their senders in the name of Jesus. Let the heavens send judgment against every strange covenant of darkness in the name of Jesus. O Lord, make me an instrument of spiritual violence. I break every evil authority in the mighty name of Jesus. I break every dark resistance in the name of Jesus. Holy fire, break the backbone and destroy the root of every evil spirit that is speaking against me in the name of Jesus. Let the serpent of the Lord swallow the serpent of my Pharaoh in the name of Jesus. I cast every bondage off my shoulder tonight in the name of Jesus. I use the keys of heaven to lock out problems for my life in the name of Jesus. Let every seed of witchcraft in my household be roasted in Jesus' name. Let the thunder of God scatter beyond redemption the foundation of witchcraft in my household in Jesus' name. Every stronghold of refuge of my household, witches, be destroyed tonight in the name of Jesus. Every hiding place and secret place of witchcraft in my family be exposed by the fire of God in Jesus' name. Let every local international witchcraft network of my household, witches, be shattered into pieces tonight in Jesus' name. Thunder fire of God, destroy every seed of witchcraft stronghold that I inherited in the name of Jesus. I break down and burn to ashes every seed of witchcraft stronghold that I have built by my own mouth, and I cancel the effect upon my life tonight in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, let every inherited seed of witchcraft at present working against my life be roasted by fire in Jesus' name. I reverse every mandate giving to any evil power to supervise my life in Jesus' name. O Lord, let the rain of affliction fall upon the marine world that is after my progress for evil. Every evil deposit from the sun against my life, the Lord rebukes you tonight. Your son, lift away your warfare from my life in the name of Jesus. You moon, shut up your light from thy raiders in the name of Jesus. You hating arrow of wickedness, come out of my life in the name of Jesus. Every power harboring enchantment against me, vomit them tonight in the name of Jesus. O moon, sun, and stars, vomit every enchantment against my life in the name of Jesus. O earth, vomit every wickedness against me in the name of Jesus. Let the heavens break every yoke of iniquity upon my life in Jesus' name. I break every witchcraft pot over my life tonight in the name of Jesus. Let every evil pot haunt their owners in the name of Jesus. Every wicked pot cooking my affairs be roasted in the mighty name of Jesus. Every witchcraft pot working against me, I bring the judgment of God against you tonight in Jesus' name. Every pot of darkness seated against my life be destroyed by fire in Jesus' mighty name. Every power calling my name into a cauldron fall down and die in the name of Jesus. Every power cooking my progress in the evil pot receive the fire of judgment in the name of Jesus. Every satanic program from the cauldron of darkness be reversed in the name of Jesus. I disentangle myself and my family from every witchcraft cage and pot in the mighty name of Jesus. I command every evil pot and concoction used against my life to break to pieces tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Every operation of witchcraft barrier on my life be reversed tonight in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft barrier against my marriage be reversed now in the name of Jesus. O Lord, let the power of witchcraft barrier against my finances be reversed tonight in the name of Jesus. O Lord, let the power of witchcraft barrier against my progress be nullified in the name of Jesus. I release my blessing from the hand of any dead relative tonight in the name of Jesus. I withdraw my blessing from the hand of any dead relative tonight in the name of Jesus. Whatever has been done against me using the ground be neutralized tonight in the name of Jesus. Era of Deliverance, look at my stubborn infirmity in the name of Jesus. You witchcraft foundation in my life, be dismantled by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Every witchcraft money spent on my behalf, be withdrawn by fire tonight in Jesus' name. Every witchcraft law over my life, vanish by fire in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft verdict against my life, turn against your sender in the name of Jesus. You curse of bitterness issue against my life by witchcraft spirits, be broken in the name of Jesus. Every verdict of witchcraft be nullified in the name of Jesus. Let life's choking thorns begin to grow on the traveling route of my household witchcraft in the name of Jesus. Let the angel of destruction continually minister on any rod of witchcraft that is fashioned against me in Jesus' name. Let any witchcraft rod constructed against me become dark and slippery in the name of Jesus. Thunderbolt of God, begin to scatter the traveling rods of any witchcraft troubling me in Jesus' name. Let the communication system of my household witches be frustrated tonight in Jesus' name. Every witchcraft network working against my prosperity be dismantled by fire of God in Jesus' name. Let every witchcraft communication gadget delegated against my life be destroyed by fire in Jesus' name. Let every witchcraft computer assigned against my life be destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus. O Lord, confuse the tongue of every witchcraft speaking against my destiny in Jesus' name. Every evil communication against me fall down and die in the mighty name of Jesus. Let the terrible fire of God consume the transportation of my household witchcraft tonight in Jesus' name. I ordain the tempest of God against any witchcraft transportation system designed against my life in Jesus' name. Every witchcraft transportation system assigned against my life shall not prosper tonight in Jesus' name. As the angels of God obstruct Balaam, let every witchcraft transportation be destroyed tonight in Jesus' name. No evil transportation system shall prosper against my life in Jesus' name. Altars that are working against me, let the heavens send judgment against you tonight in Jesus' name. Evil altars, the day of your judgment has come by fire in the name of Jesus. Let every altar of witchcraft and familiar spirit be broken tonight in the name of Jesus. We set the fire of God on demon powers eating sacrifices on crossroad in Jesus' name. I command that every altar of wickedness constructed against me be broken in the name of Jesus. Let the fire of God fall and consume every altar of false religion in my life in the name of Jesus. I disgrace every altar of iniquity in my life by the blood of Jesus. I rebuke the spell of any witchcraft pot from my neck in the name of Jesus. Every pot cooking my affairs, the Lord rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Let the altar of witchcraft in my household be roasted tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord, baptize my hand with your liquid fire. Mix it with the blood of Jesus to destroy and break every witchcraft curses in my life in Jesus' name. Father Lord, destroy every witchcraft cursing upon my life by your fire in the name of Jesus. You, my divine destiny, you will not be bewitched in the name of Jesus. I gather together all witchcraft curses issued against my life and I send them back to sender tonight in Jesus' name. O Lord, let your thunder and fire look at all convents of witches and wizards established against me for total destruction in Jesus' name. Let all witchcraft convent caging my life and destiny evaporated by fire tonight in the name of Jesus. All witchcraft banks and strongman room harboring my blessings and treasures be pulled down by fire tonight in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft convent calling my name for evil be destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft convent having my picture or image be consumed by fire in the name of Jesus. I command my body, my soul, and spirit to jump out of every witchcraft convent tonight in the name of Jesus. Every area of my life caged by witchcraft convent be released now by fire in Jesus' name. Every murmuring witchcraft present in my life and my family life be disgraced by fire of God in the name of Jesus. I break the backbone of every murmuring witchcraft militating against my life with the hands of fire in the name of Jesus. Every work of murmuring witchcraft in my life be destroyed by the blood of Jesus. I release my life from the grip of murmuring witchcraft in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, let every organ of my body experience the fireworks of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name. Father Lord, let there be dissociation between my body and the evil food I have eaten in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, I vomit every evil food that I have eaten. Let the blood of Jesus flush out every poison deposit in my blood system as a result of evil food in Jesus' name. All that I have lost as a result of eating evil food, Father Lord, let me have them back in Jesus' name. You demon backing witchcraft in my life, somersault, fall down and die in Jesus' name. Oh God, rearrange any part of my body that has been fragmented by power of infirmity in the name of Jesus. I would not die to the power of infirmity working any part of my body in the name of Jesus. I speak destruction to the root of any infirmity planted by witchcraft powers in my life in Jesus' name. Every inherited sickness from my family lineage dried to your roots in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft eye monitoring my business and destruction be plucked by fire in the name of Jesus. Arrows of fire pluck out the eyes of every monitoring agent over the affairs of my life in Jesus' name. Let the eyes of every household witchcraft manipulating my marriage be plucked out by fire in Jesus' name. Every witchcraft eye manipulating my finance be plucked out by the power of God in Jesus' name. Every witchcraft eye manipulating my spiritual life be cut off by arrow of fire in Jesus' name. Every mirror used to monitor my life break to pieces tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. I bind the eyes of envious witchcraft monitoring my life in the name of Jesus. Anything in me supporting witchcraft embargo on my finances come out tonight in the name of Jesus. Your household witchcraft energizing witchcraft embargo on my financing fall and die in the name of Jesus. Every ancestral embargo on my finances, I break you in the name of Jesus. I recover my finances from witchcraft embargo tonight in the name of Jesus. Owners of evil, Lord of witchcraft embargo, carry your load in the name of Jesus. Every throne of witchcraft in my house will be pulled down in the name of Jesus. Let the ground open and swallow every witchcraft throne hiding in the body of Christ in the name of Jesus. Every flying throne of witchcraft be cast down tonight in Jesus' name. Every throne of witchcraft set up against my enthronement be demolished tonight in the name of Jesus. Let the throne of Jesus be established in every area of my life tonight in the name of Jesus. Let the thunder of God locate and dismantle the throne of witchcraft in my household tonight in Jesus' name. Every throne that has exalted itself against my life, I cast you down in the name of Jesus. To God be all the glory tonight. In Jesus' name, amen.